last week we saw indices getting into the new high territory. So the bias remains very, very positive. So now what we need to see is that Nifty needs to cross 9600 levels decisively for the next projected target levels of 9700 and 9800. So for this week, we would have a range of 9450 as support and 9700 as the resistance. Bank Nifty also being in the all-time high territory, we would have a range of 22800 as support and 23750 as the resistance for this week. Stock specific in the banking sector, well, we saw South Indian Bank coming into the high range at 27 levels. So now we are heading towards a target of positional target of 30-32 levels. So this stock looks positive for now. And the other stock which I have been always been recommending since quite some time, because Axis Bank has been in a consolidation range and now it's moving past the consolidation range. So once it sustains above 512-515, we are looking for a target of 530-550. Metal Pack on the whole continues to show strength. So last week that was the focus. Hindalco, Tata Steel, Jindal Steel and Power, etc. They all should do well in days to come. And as far as Pharma is concerned, well, it still shows corrective bias. So that is still a corrective move likely to happen in a few stocks like Lupin, Dr. Reddy. Let's see what happens in Glenmark and Auro. Maybe we have come towards the support. So a bounce back rally in these two stocks is quite likely. Among mid-cap, well, Anant Raj is holding its fort very well. So we are looking at a positional target of 70-72. Likewise, even Ramkrishna Forgings, which we have given as our weekly trading call, I think this stock is ready for an up move towards the near-term target of 480. So these are the stocks for now.
Thank you.